And the opposing argument to that, Brita, is that while the catalyst for all of this may have been his beliefs, his behaviour since then, in refusing to stay away from the school in defiance of the court order, that is the action that has placed him in jail. So whether